Hi everybody, this is Daryl from the Essence and Harmony channel. I have a brand new product to show you today that Scentsy has just come out with our new catalog. Our catalog was released on September 1st. We went to a convention, which we call Scentsy Family Reunion, because it is just like that, back in August, and the end of July, early August. And they gave us a gift, many gifts actually, and one of them was one of our new products, which I'm going to present to you today. It's called the Scentsy Fragrance Flower, and it is on page 10 and 11 in our new catalog. If you need a new catalog, let me know. Just give me a heads up down below and I'll be happy to send you one. And this elegant new fragrance system is addressing the needs of people that are looking for fragrance delivery without electricity. It's perfect for the back of a toilet tank, for instance, or the nightstand in your bedroom, or your desk that does not, like my desk in my office right here, floats in the middle of the room, and I don't have a plug without having it go to my wall, and I don't want a plug going to the wall. So this is perfect for my desk. It's great for a cubicle in your office, a great for a dorm room. Anywhere that you want a scent that does not have easy access to a plug. So it comes in an adorable packaging. The price point's amazing. This is $16. So it's awesome for gift giving. Great to have on hand as hostess gifts. I will probably get a half a dozen of these around the holidays so that I have little gifts I can give as I go to someone's home. I'd much rather do that than bring something like flowers that won't be around after a week. This fragrance system lasts up to 60 days. It's $16. We have four fragrances within the system. We have Luna, aloe water and cucumber, sea salt and avocado, and Amazon rain. So far, those are the four we have. And the box is beautiful. It's got a butterfly on the front, some pretty designs and graphics. Instructions are all on the back. And when you open it, there's a little box here. Came all together. And that reveals the flower. The flower is made of paper and a certain type of very absorbent wood. It is just gorgeous. I would say it's maybe about 3 inches wide, so it takes up very little room. And it's got a wick. Now, very important part of this is there is a piece of paper on here. You're going to remove that paper. Okay, and discard it. You don't need to keep that. The second half is located on the other side of the packaging. So you pull out the vial of oil in a very pretty decorative bottle that has Scentsy written on the back. And you're going to unscrew that lid. And then you're going to lift off this plastic stopper. Very carefully, so you don't want to spill the oil. Okay, so it's like a little plug. You pull that out. So the plug and the lid is going to be discarded. And then, very important not to throw this box away, because tucked in here is the cap that you are now going to place on the piece that you took the stopper out of. That just gets screwed right on there, so it's decorative and beautiful. Okay? All you have to do, once you've taken the paper off the stem, is lay that in there like so. And it looks like a little vase with a gorgeous flower. And within an hour or two, you're gonna start having it sent your personal space. What I love about this is, as compared to our warmers and our diffusers, it's not going to send the scent out in large circumferences. This is perfect for personal space. So if it's on a nightstand in your bedroom, or it's in the back of a toilet tank right behind your toilet, or if it's on your desk It's perfect because it's just going to scent your area. So that's our fragrance flower. Right now, it comes only in white, and it comes in four different fragrances. I like that it's just white because that goes with everything. It's like an off-white, actually. Let's give you an idea. It's a piece of white paper. Ooh, of course, I don't have a piece of white paper. Here we go. So here's white, and there's the flower. I would say it's a drop closer to ivory. Beautiful. And all these little pieces of paper and wood product are going to soak up that oil and make it smell absolutely gorgeous. It's already going up. Okay, so that's the fragrance flower. Thanks, everybody.